Alright, actual spinning drill for you guys to try out. This is something that I work on with my students just so they can get used to the different planes of spinning, different orientations of the body in regards to the saber before doing your spinning. Say, when you have the saber spinning with your eyes in the same direction versus bringing it out over on the side. Like this, which is more of your artistic based flow, translates into a combat flow. And this drill just helps you kind of negotiate through all of those planes. So, here we go. I'll do it slow. My body orientation will change throughout the video. And I'm doing a couple of different angles for you. And I notice the saber is spinning in the same direction, but I am just reorienting my body. Coordinating reorientation of my arm. And you can switch that back and forth with both hands. Always good to work on both of them. Definitely feels a whole lot weirder, even for me. So I'm going to do one more round of it, but I'm going to start from this angle. And as I find, as you build on a couple of different skills, you can add in some different movements with that, working with the orientation. As you feel a lot more comfortable with it, then we can spread that orientation out in the horse stance. Start to throw a little bit of sway into it. And then we start to employ more of a martial stance with it and appearance for it. Cool? Now I'm going to try it. Do it with a single saber because it works both ways. I just like to practice with a staff on it because, well, it's a little bit more difficult and it also translates over to the saber and really cleans up your spinning on the saber too. Thank you very much again for allowing me to help you guys at the Aiken Saber Club. I'm very, 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 very grateful for the opportunity. May the force be with you from the Outer Rim Training Facility, Shadow Saber Academy.